Hey guys, today I wanted to talk about Kingdom Hearts 4 and also where they went wrong with Kingdom Hearts 3. And I hope they fix what they did wrong in Kingdom Hearts 3 with 4, but I guess that all depends on if they're going to sell it to Disney again or not. So my personal opinion right now, Kingdom Hearts 4, the graphics look really good. It looks very promising, but it all depends on one of two things. Obviously, everybody wants more Final Fantasy. So if they give us that, they bring back Sephiroth, I think it's going to be a great game. But I guess it all depends on the money at that point, because Disney, it seems like they paid them off for 3, and that's the biggest thing that went wrong with Kingdom Hearts 3. I felt like it was a big ad for Disney and their theme park. I mean, the attraction moves, it was just dumb. Like, there's no rhyme or reason for those. They're dumb and just, they weren't fun. I turned them off. And also just the fact that it was just nothing but Disney, which I understand. Kingdom Hearts is Disney, but we all came for it because we love, you know, obviously I love Disney, but I also love Final Fantasy. I love Final Fantasy a lot more than I like Disney. No offense, Disney. You make great movies, but Final Fantasy holds a special place in my heart. And then they didn't have Sephiroth. That was a big deal, too. And like I said, that was basically, the combat was a little floaty, but they fixed that with the update, which was really nice. You could turn off the attraction rides, but it was just way too much Disney and no Final Fantasy. That's what everybody wants. That's why we all play Kingdom Hearts. But so far, it's going to be hard to tell. It depends on what direction they go. It depends on how much money Disney throws at them, because obviously money talks, baloney walks. But, you know, that doesn't work out well for us, unfortunately, if Disney pays them a lot of money to basically make the 4 an ad again. So we'll see. I hope they don't sell out to Disney again. I hope they bring Final Fantasy back. I really hope they bring Sephiroth back. And we'll see. Like I said, we'll all see. I mean, I'm praying maybe it's a curse of odd and even numbers. 1 wasn't that great. 2 was phenomenal. 3 obviously was, it was good. Had really pretty graphics, but was just basically a huge Disney commercial. So we'll see with 4. I hope they correct their wrongs. I hope they bring back Final Fantasy. I hope they bring back Sephiroth. I hope they make the combat system less floaty. And, you know, we'll see. All right, guys. Till next time. Peace.